parents, families, Mr. Recupero, Mrs. Bartolo, Mr. Delamorte, Mrs. Shu, Mrs. McCormick, teachers, staff, a quick shout out to my friend Aiden Medeiros, happy birthday, and welcome to my classmates. The reason we are all here tonight, the graduating class of 2017, the fifth graders. My name is Sean Byrne, and I have been lucky enough to be this year's student government president. While I was preparing for tonight, I thought about all of my favorite memories from our time here together at Wilson. Like in kindergarten, when we hatched chicks, or in first grade, when my teacher did a cartwheel, or in second grade, when all 70 of us took the subway to the Museum of Natural History. Third grade, when we got to run under the fire engine hose for the first time at field day. And fourth grade, when we studied the crayfish. Fifth grade has given us more memories than I can count, but a show can help to kick off the year and bring us closer together as a class. All of these memories made me realize how lucky we all are, because many kids just go to school, but we go to Wilson. Wilson has not only prepared us for the classes in middle school next year, it has also taught us how to be a part of a community, like a family. My parents like to tell a story about me when I was almost 5 years old. We were trying to get out the door to bring my brother Owen to Wilson, and as usual, it was pretty much chaos. Mom was tying my sister Nora's shoes, and Emma, who was just a baby, was crying in her car seat carrier. Mom looked at me and said, "Sean, can you maybe rock Emma and sing her a song?" So I started rocking Emma back and forth, and I looked down at her, and I sang, "Nationwide is on your side." This is a great memory for me, because that moment had Mom laughing hysterically, and we all relaxed and made our way over to Wilson. I think this is important because next year we head to middle school. If there is a day that you are feeling sad, nervous, upset, or overwhelmed, just remember that there are so many people on your side. There will always be someone from Wilson in the halls or in your classes. We should say hi to each other and be supportive. Remember all that we have shared together and how much we have learned from our teachers. We have been a family here at Wilson for 6 years. And family is always there to make you smile. Thank you to my teachers and fellow classmates for being my friends and being a part of my Wilson family. When I look to the future, I am excited, nervous, and curious. I think to myself, what will the future hold? Well, one thing I know is that I have my Wilson family behind me. In the future, we will try new things, and that can be scary sometimes. I was recently with some friends in a place that had a huge three-story climbing rope course. Some of my friends had been on it already and were excited to get back on. I really wanted to go on it too, but I was terrified. Even though I knew each person had a safety harness and I would be safe, I was really scared to do it. All of my friends, my Wilson classmates, helped me try. They made me laugh and they encouraged me every step of the way. I finally made my way to the first level and stayed there. No one made me feel like I wasn't cool or that I wasn't as good as them on the third level. I was trying something new at my own pace. The only people who were more supportive than my friends were their moms, loudly cheering me on from the bottom. This is the type of support that we have here at Wilson, and I will always be thankful for it. There is a terrific quote from the former Boston Red Sox great Babe Ruth. He said, "Every strike brings me closer to the next home run. For me, that means that every time I fail, it's just another step closer to my next great success." I hope that you too can feel this way when you are facing new challenges. Remember, we are all capable of greatness. I wish everyone a great summer and good luck in middle school. Congratulations, Wilson Class of 2017.